So today, I was thinking about making a new build. Well, guess what I found? What if, and listen to me closely, what if we are gonna be able to actually kill all four survivors, specifically Moridem, without a single hook? You interested? Well then listen. If you look at our first perk called Rancor, it allows you to kill the obsession by your own hands when the exit gates are powered. We're gonna use that to kill one person, but what about the rest? That's where the Nemesis comes in handy. When you use the Nemesis perk, you can actually dynamically change the obsession depending if they stun you or decide to blind you. We're also bringing in a Cypress Memento Mori for the last person, just if they decide to not bonk us over the head. And also, for the rest of the perks, we're bringing in Remember Me and Bitter Murmur just to help us better locate the survivors and also have more time to get this build going. And with that being said, let's do this. Damn it! These bastards sent me to fucking Ormond! Ooh! Got the Megalodons here. She's not our obsession, but for now we're gonna chase her. I gotta remember though, no hooking. No hooking allowed. Okay. I don't want her to drop that pallet. That pallet is very close to the exit gate. That could be potentially used later on. Look what we found here. We found Nia. Hello. I'm gonna try my best not to let her drop this pallet, but it's my... Okay, never mind then. Okay, she goes down here. Boom! That was very close. Alright, wiggle out. Please, wiggle, wiggle. Hello, Quentin. You want a dead heart?
Huh?
Good job. Okay, Nia, come back here. I need my stacks. Quentin, back on the ground. I need to act a little bit more mean so that they don't think I'm farming. Okay, she's gonna drop that pallet. I'm not going for you. Hello, Meg. Okay, we have to go back for Nia. Is she still camping that pallet? Nia, are you camping that pallet? Underground. About my stacks. Lots and lots of stacks. Okay, four stacks is the maximum. Now we wait. That's one. Okay. Are you guys gonna do the gens? Second gen done. Boom! It's time to die, Nia. I'm sorry. Someone working on this? Oh, Meg. Meg, what are you doing? Oh no, this is an LT wall, isn't it? Oh, she's going to the battle. Don't drop it, please. I'm going this way. Don't drop it. Now drop it. Ooh, there we go. What's the plan? Oh my god, they opened the exit gate. God damn it. No, someone left. Oh, it's the meat plant. Nice. Barely found someone. Where are you? God damn it. It's a Megalodon. Is there any way that I can convince you to go away from here and not drop that pallet? It's not. Okay, but let's just break it. Give me my stacks, you bastard. God damn it. Nice. You're gonna have dead heart? Okay. Underground. Someone's behind me. Who is that?
Come surprise! On, make...
Nope, nope. Don't blind me. No, no, no. It's the Nia. I told you guys. Nia's like a flashlight. Underground, Meg. Yeah, this guy just wants to mess around. Let's pretend that we are a baby. Oh no! Oh look, I'm a baby. Oh no, I cannot move. My parents didn't teach me how to put someone on a hook. Oh no,
yeah,
no.
Boy.
No, you bad. Oh, you fucking bitch. I didn't want you, man. Okay. I'm not sure what that was. You're just gonna stay on the ground. We're at four stacks. Run away. Come on, guys. I don't have all day. Go do gens. Yo, gens, you bastards. What are you doing? This is exactly how you lose in a game. Go away, Dujens. Okay. Back on the ground, you go. You're not allowed to get back up. Such a horrible person. Oh no. I'm sorry, guys. They got the Nia. Nia? Follow the blood trail. Nia, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. No. Nah. I'm not coming
for
you.
Are you fucking blind? No. You can't see me.
No. No. You don't. Oh. There. Hook. No, I'm not coming for you. No. No. I actually feel terrible. This guy's so lost. He doesn't know what the hell is going on. We probably should have her downed by the time that the gens get done. But if I down her, people are gonna try to save her. So we're gonna keep her up, and then once the last gen's about to pop, then I'm gonna chase her. Oh no, these guys came. You fucking bastard, but ooh, Meg. I have to down now. These guys are gonna rush me anyway, and she's just gonna waste all of the pallet on the ground.
What? What was that? Behavior? Are you serious?
Man. Go away. You're not allowed to get her up. Fucking murder you. I just want him to do the gens, man. They're not doing the gens. Just do the gens. I didn't get one single hook. Do the gens. There you go. That's one. Do the fucking gen. Man. Please. Go away, mate. Go away. Fucking shove this chainsaw up your butt. Go away. Never mind then. If they don't do the gen right now, we have to pick her up. Okay. Come on, please do the gen. Please do the gen. Pop it. Pop the fucking gen. Pop the gen, you bastards. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Quick, kill Lenia. We have shit to do. Right, right, don't panic, don't panic. The exit gate is right here, don't panic. Ooh, Meg. Alright, we need to get a stun. Let's do it like this, let's chase her. Okay, I'm gonna down her. Because there's two other people left and they're all camping here. So if we try to do that, they're probably gonna escape. What are you gonna do? You have to drop a pallet on my head. Oh, nice, nice. There we fucking go. Nice. Okay. Oh my god, she's gonna get 10,000 fucking pallets. I hope the other guys don't have unbreakable, because that's gonna be terrible. Underground! Good as stuff. Okay, let's kill this guy. Goodest stuff, dude. Goodest stuff. Alright. Ooh, there you are. You two beautiful bastards. Come on, Beagle out. Beagle. Nice. Oh no. I think we broke her. Oh god. What are you doing? Come out. Come, come. Stop me, please. Thank you. Oh no, I'm such a horrible person, dude. I'm such a horrible person. She's not even running away, man. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Oh no, I'm such a terrible person. I'm just trying to do a challenge, guys. Oh no. Meg, please. Where did you go? Meg, don't bleed out! No! I tried so hard for this. I deserve this win. Meg!
Bye, have a great
you
time.
Fucking bastard! Oh well, I guess that counts. And with that done, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I see you all next time.